I still feel so bad for my niece 'cause she just feels miserable. You could just see that she was just out of energy. She was having trouble breathing and she just wanted to lay there and do nothing, which is not her usual style. I mean, she's usually like little live wire everywhere, and she just didn't even want to move. Yeah, so it's like, but we got her on antibiotics now, and she should be getting better, so that's good. That's cool, we get a snow load screen now. And they added bells. That seems suspect. Okay, so I think the first thing I want to do when we get in game, I want to build a stable. Might need to build some fences too. Just got to figure out where I want to put it, actually. Okay, so it is winter time. Let's go look and see where I want to put a stable. I kind of think I don't want to go out this direction. And put it out there. Excuse you, chicken. Let's go get some logs and we'll give it a go. Maybe some sticks too. Go finish that fence before my brain falls apart because it's like, oh no. All right, how many sticks do we have? Seven. Of course we don't have sticks. Why would we have sticks? I'm just gonna take you know what? I'm gonna chop my own logs. We're gonna leave all of those logs for those guys. That way they have winter fuel. Trusty little axe, and we'll get some logs and some sticks. I guess I could leave this trees here. Do 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 do. Also gonna have to see if I can figure out building better fence, because I don't want the. Let me look at technology real quick. Fishing hut, hunting lodge. That's not helpful. I think it's under here. Woodshed. Okay, wooden fence. Or there's log fences. I think I want the wooden fences. So I need. Yeah, I need planks. And sticks for those. I need 900 for those. Okay, so I'm gonna need to go sell some stuff. Luckily, I have stuff to sell on me. Don't know why there's a log sitting there. We're taking it. Trees looks like it shouldn't be worth anything, but it's just as good for logs as everything else. I think I'm gonna do this tree as well, and that will be it for trees. And then we're gonna see where we want to put this stable. That's a road all the way down that way. So maybe let's building animal husbandry stable. Right. Well, of course there's obstacles. We're turning it around. Right. Hold on. Let me extend this a little bit. Do 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 to do. Since we have a nice little road here. And I think I want to put the barn right here. With a field up this way. Okay. Turn it sideways. right there, or do I want to move it further? Terrain is too uneven. Alright, we have a stable. I just got to. We're gonna get rid of some of this stuff. Also gives me some more logs. I can keep those trees there. Nothing wrong with that. Alright, let's look and see what we need for the barn. So I need straw, logs, and planks. Okay. Let's go chop some more trees. I should probably get my traps too. Build some more. Since we're already overburdened, let's go ahead and have a drink. And some dinner. There we go. Thank you. 8 for that one. So 8 plus 8, 16. I'm thinking we're gonna need 24 straw. That is. How many logs do I have on me now? None. Okay. Let's go get rid of sticks then. And finish this fence. Curious, how much do I need till the mine? I'm at 4270. See how much this one fence puts me up. Fence complete. Alright, let's go get some logs to turn into planks. Let's grab a couple more. All Let's go make planks. These guys grow up yet? Yes, they did. Nice. Don't need to jump over the fence. Okay, let's make planks. Do not know how many we will need. Okay, let's go grab straw. I want 32 just to be safe. Should be enough to finish that fence. Oh, that's nice. I have a whole bunch of planks left over. Good thing I brought 32. Oops, I missed some logs in the roof. That's okay, we can go get some more. So I need 16 more straw and 3 logs. Let's just go get them. Also, I'm gonna need to plant some carrots. Do not remember how many. Carrying can go in there, as well as that, and those. Alright, let's go finish building. Stable is constructed. Knowledge, tech, let's see. 429.97. Yeah, I have quite a ways to go. So as not to waste the time, let's put this away. And I need carrot seeds and fertilizer. Then I'm gonna need another couple bags. Possibly some more fertilizer. And I'll take like 1 and we'll go make the rest of the fertilizer. Oh, oof. Fine. Too much. Let's do half of that. Oh, that's why we have too many sticks. Fine. Should be able to carry a bunch of these. Nope. Let's take it down just a bit more. Okay. All right. That should be good. It's pretty much light out here. I don't need to have that, but I guess I can. Just for you guys to see. And we're planting this field here. Okay, let's grab this. Thank you. One field done. You okay, Bruce? Planting done. Away the extra stuff. This to sell. I most definitely do not need that much flax seed. And everything else is good. All right. What time is it? 4:06 in the morning. Let's go ahead and get a little bit of sleep before we head out. It's snowing. Nice. All right, let's see if there's anything else that I need to take to sell. Status of our tools are before I leave town. Status of tools. We are down to one knife. I don't like that. So how about take all of these. I'm gonna make a whole bunch more. Let's stick with that. Don't have anything there. These can go be sold. Do I really need 58 wooden hammers? don't know. Okay, we're good. Let's go to town. I think I'm gonna go to Lesnica first. Let me see. Do we have. Hold on. Profession. How many babies do we have? I'm just curious. Still have five. And. Wait, what's missing? Oh, well, that's fine. Hunting. We need hunters. Need somebody for the stable. And details. Production. I need a seamstress. And some cooks. So let's go. Wait, how many? I have five places, which is good. All right, let's go. Where'd the other one go? Oh no. Don't know if this is him. Doggy boar. Works for me. Let's go. Look, it's a bunny party. Good grief. Enough bunnies? Ow. Okay. Oh, the new update. Snowman. What do I get? 3 stones and 5 coins. Thanks. Okay. Let's see how much I can sell
to you.
How can
I help you?
Whatever you need, I've got it.
These. That's what I want to sell first. Everything else is to keep. These. How many can I sell? 6. I mean, okay. Better than 0.
Have a good day.
Who else can I sell to? You.
What can I do for you? Let me, show you my wares.
You, I want to sell shoes.
It was nice seeing you.
You.
Ah, you have returned. I've been a vendor since before you could walk.
Well, let's see if you can buy some shoes then.
And it was nice seeing you.
Hello.
You.
Only the best products here.
We're selling a whole bunch more shoes. And a little bit of flax. I don't see the need to carry that home. Oh, he doesn't have enough coins. Durr. Okay, farewell.
Goodbye.
I don't think there's anybody else that I can sell to here. We're gonna check these guys. You are a farmer. You are nothing. Okay. You.
How can I help you?
You. Wait, that's a girl's house? Hold on, let me see. She's 19. He's 25. A little bit of a split. Let's actually move him into this house. Return. Then I want you to work here. Okay. Then stable. Your job is just to take care of them. Got it. Okay. So I need to go. There's a quest down there. Do need to go to Ralnica. What other quests do I have? Just Owen's story. Oh, another snowman. Two sticks and an iron axe? Seriously? I mean, okay. Alright, off into the blizzard we go. With any luck, I won't find a whole bunch of bandits. Let's go check this. Hi, bunny. What did we find? Arrow? Arrow? Bow? Really? Okay. Anything good here? Of course not. Far away is he? Can I sneak past him? That would be nice. Ominous woods is ominous. Hello, bunny. Oh, fabulous. Can I get around him? Where's his friends coming towards me? Throwing stone? Why? Okay. Hello. Hello, you. What can you do? Not much of anything. No offense.
Welcome. Trade is in my nature.
Yeah, of course it is. I want to sell a whole lot of flax seed. And then buy 9 of those. And 8 of these. Then can I sell some more flax to you? Nice. I still have plenty. Oh, not enough coins. Bleh. Okay.
It was nice seeing you.
Sure it was. Okay. How about you? What can I sell to you?
Hail, friend.
Only the best products here.
Let's sell my 2 feathers. These that I don't need to carry around with me. And all of these. Okay, I do not have enough to get two horses. I do have enough to get one. Let me see. I can sell that iron axe. Not to her, I can't. Alright. Bow. I don't need to carry that around. I have lots of these back home. Let's see.
Goodbye.
Pig's lady.
How can I help you?
Okay, show
whatever
me
you
where's...
need, I've got it.
I want to sell that. Okay.
See you soon.
Let me look at my animal management. I still need a second rooster. And I'm good on pigs. Nice. I do need to buy that second rooster, though. How about we just get a little boy chicken? Okay. Why do we not have anybody working? Oh. Cool. Now we have a rooster. Yes, we are going to get a horse this stream. Absolutely. Right now I'm heading... Wait, I almost forgot to check this person to see if they're good for anything. Hello, you. Nope. Norberta? Oleg? Yay! First thing we are doing, though, we're heading this direction. Does anybody see any other snowmen? Just as a thought. Oh, here's one. Because he might have something I can sell. A copper hoe? I could sell that. Let's head to Turki. Also looking for cooks, mostly. Yeah, I'll get a drink when we get to the river. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. Might as well collect sticks because I could always sell knives to make up the deficit. So I would like to get two horses, if at all possible. Would I ever play House of Flipper on stream? Yes. You would think, with all of the other things that they have added into this game, that they would make the water actually hurt you in wintertime, but they don't. So, I don't mind swimming through it. Alright, let's check on the people here. They look cheerful. Rasamar. Okay, you can cook.
How are you?
How old are you? 21? Nice. Great, see you there. You are going to live with her. And you are going to work in the kitchen. How about you guys? Are you useful? No. Sorry. Neither are you. Hello.
Greetings, quest stranger. Person.
What's your quest? What is it? Sure, this won't take too long. What does he need? Oh, he needs arrows. I guess I have a few of those. Cool. You also have a quest?
It's nice to meet you.
There's a lot of trees. Sure, I could cut you down to some trees. How many do I need to cut? 20. Fine. Here we go. Do-do-do-do-do. I have no need for the logs. However, I'm okay with taking feathers and sticks. Really? Just landed on my head. Okay. I need another stone. Oops, did not mean to take the log. That's okay though. I can always sell it. Might as well pick these up and make some knives. Sell. Oops. Good for me. Just a knife. I can make 15. Okay, so I need stones to make more. Let's cut down 6 more trees. Sweet. This is a really nice place to collect stones, I have to say. They're everywhere. No, dear. Why is he? Yeah, this time. Okay, I need 4 more trees. Two more. I think I'm gonna have to make another axe, which is just great. Okay, let's go ahead and make the axe. Then cut this guy down. one more stone to go with these guys. And let's make as many of these as I can. Is it 1956? I might be able to find somebody to sell to. Maybe.
How can I help you? Only the best products here.
Okay. These I don't want to be carrying. I want to sell all but one. Nice. Ooh, iron horseshoes. Yeah, I might need those eventually. However, the horse is gonna have to grow up first. And that's donkeys you hear in the background.
You have returned.
By the way.
Trade is in my nature.
Okay. What do I have? Boots that I don't need. So, sell them. Keep all of this. This I wanted to sell. I can sell one of those. Oh, I guess I only had one. I misread that. That's okay. If I need it, I can find another. All right.
It was nice seeing you.
Okay, did I check these people? Yes, I did. Alright, I am heading to Branica, just this way. By way of Snowman. Skills. Oh, I have two survivals. Athlete. Yeah. 10% faster movement in water. Or higher poisoning resistance. Or more temperature resistance. Let's do temperature resistance. Let's go. Can't guarantee I'm not gonna meet somebody along the way. So, let's make a little campfire, cook up some dinner. Too close to town. Craft all of that. And sleep till the next day. And it's still snowing. Of course it is. Alright, inventory. Dinner. Let's go. off to the next town. Straight ahead. Preferably not into bandits. Or wolves. Mm-hmm. Sure is pretty in the winter time. Alright, off to town we go. Snowman! Really? Sticks and stones? Okay, are you good at cooking? No. Well, that's unfortunate. I already did that snowman. Another one? Yes. Bronze shearing scissors. Let's go see what this person wants for a quest. Hello, quest lady.
How are you?
What do you need? An errand? I have spare time. What do you need? Wool and leather. Okay. Who sells? I thought you sold.
Hello. Best goods in the valley.
Hold on. Okay, wait. Hat. Okay, I need to get wool. Think just one from you.
Hold on. See you soon.
And then I need to see if you have leather. If not, I have to go find them.
My wares never disappoint.
You do not have leather. Okay.
Have a good day.
Go find some. Already got that guy. We're gonna have to go hunt for some leather. Of course we are, because silly me sold it. Up the hill. Let's go this way. Small critters, not gonna have leather. There's a boar, he will. Foxes will not. Looks like we're gonna go after the boar over here. Thank you. gave me 3, which means I need to kill 3 pigs. Yeah, hi. I missed him. One down, and I need 2 more leather. Back into the woods. How did an arrow get up there? I'm gonna guess I shot it. Yeah, I know, being snarky. There's usually another pig. Where there's 2, there should be another one. I just don't know where he might be. Is that? No, I think that's not what I'm looking for. That's what that is. Where am I exactly? Let's go this way. Any animals that spawn over here. I need to go look for that other pig. Unless I can find some deer. Bunnies are not gonna help me. I missed him. However, after when? Okay. Okay. Where did you go? This way. Do 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 do. Should give me some more leather. Yes. Should I go back and kill the other one just because I can? I mean, why not? Maybe I'll get another quest for leather. Of course, now that I have leather, Probably not. Will come back. Why isn't always due? Or he's just gonna stand there. I mean, I guess. Hello, buddy. How did he end up back there? That's a good question. Alright. Mooses. Don't need those. Let's just go turn this in. I really don't want to chase after a moose. How about selling some of this extra stuff?
Best goods in the valley.
Yeah, okay. Don't need that. I'm gonna keep that. Why do I have all this linen thread? I don't know. I'm gonna keep the wool thread because it's not very expensive. Yeah, we're good. This. I do need to get a hat for cold weather. I think I'm just gonna get this. Alright.
Goodbye.
Farewell. Put my new hat on. How do I look? Oh, I look very cozy. Alright. Off to the next town to look for more people. Rock? No, this is... whatever. I do want to cook the meat I've got so I can sell it in the next town. Or at least some of it. So we're gonna see... That's a lot of meat that needs to be crafted before being sold. think Veronica has a quest, but that's okay. I do want to check there for workers, though. How many sticks do I have? 30? Let's... see if I can't drop my burden down a little bit by making some... More stuff to sell. Hello, sheepies. I can't buy you yet. Just wait, though. They're so cute. Sell to them. However, I can sell to Norbert's.
Hello there. Best goods in the valley.
Okay, let's. Tools. Six of those. Two of those. Nice.
Goodbye.
Cool. Alright, are any of you lovely ladies good at stuff that I need? Yes.
How can I help you?
How can I help you?
Okay, I need
more.
See
you soon.
I need more reputation. Okay, you move into that house. And then I want you to work in the other sewing hut. Escape. Then go down here. Production. This. Just want you to make a lot of fur shoes. I'll be honest. We have so many extra things in stock. Yeah. Okay. That's unfortunate that I don't have enough rep to get her. So let's go down and do the quest in Borovo. And Alwyn's, and see how much I get for that. I forgot to sell the meat. And I forgot to look for snowmen. I am super, super observant today. Did I already get this one? I don't think so. Bronze shearing scissors. Alright, let's go sell some more things.
Hello there. My wares never disappoint.
Oh, you don't say. Let's sell that. And that. Oh, he doesn't have enough coins. Fine. Fine, fine.
Goodbye.
At least I'm not overburdened anymore. Anymore? Snowman? There's one. Iron knife. I will keep that. Okay. This away. Going to Borvo, so this road. Not in the mood. Let's just keep going. It's not like I don't have leather. Of course, the next quest is probably gonna ask for meat. And I'll regret not having killed those guys. At least I know where they are. On our way to buy a horse. Buy a horsey, buy a horsey. Hello, chickens. Don't need any of you. Sorry. In this house. Hello.
Ah, a newcomer. Pleasure to meet you.
Unable to craft tools. Could you bring me an axe? What kind of axe? Three stone axes. I could most definitely make those. Okay, we pick up a whole bunch of sticks. So I need 30. How nice of him to have a whole set of sticks right here waiting for me. Another sticks. I just need to find stones. Stick. I just saw a stone. Hello, dude. Oh, I got stones from the snowman. Does that mean I pulled his eyes off? That's just kind of cruel. Seriously. me see, can I make all three of them? Oh dear, I could certainly make three. Here you go, buddy. And I need management. I'm getting close. I don't think there's enough quests out this season, though. Because I've done all but the ones down there. Alright, let's go to Gostovia. Because I can't hire anybody else. As well, make some stuff to sell. As we are now on the horsey quest. Alright, let's go see if we can't finish up Alwyn's quest. Let's clean up in the water a little. Alright, Alwyn. Your time has come. Hello again. Alright, that's enough. Get ready. Or what? Gisela has plans for you, but needs to be sure you are worthy. Did she tell you that? Well, maybe he didn't use those words exactly, but I get the meaning. What does she expect of me? That I would throw it all and become a lone hunter like she is? The best one in these dungeons and beyonds. It's possible. Don't you want this? Sure, wish I could. I loved it, but it's not that simple. Sure it is. You're a grown man. It's time for you to start living the way you want. Are you saying that if I just go to Gisela, she'll make me her journeyman? I think her plans exceed traditional training. There's an incredible journey looming in the distance for you. I'm sure it reaches beyond the borders of the valley. You almost swept me off my feet. That is so exciting. First things first, you can't return to her empty-handed. She has to be convinced you are worthy. How about hunting a wizened? And where do I find a wizened now? It was Gisela who always tracked animals when we hunted together. Don't be afraid, my friend. I know exactly where you can find them. Thank you, but that doesn't change the fact that I don't even have a bow anymore. Alright, I can do something about that. I'll bring you a great bow, but promise me something. What? That you will stop doubting yourself. Deal. I'll be back soon. And I have a recurve bow. That's handy. Okay. You are back. Here you have a recurve bow worthy of a good hunter. Although smaller and easier to carry around than a longbow, it has comparable power, even not stronger. It's the proper tool to hunt a wizened. That's really generous of you. However, I still don't know how to track down a wizened. No, but you will soon learn that from your journeys. But I need to know that to impress Gisella if she's to guide me. You may be right this time. First things first, I will help you one last time. There is a wizened lurking around in the woods north of Borovo. It must have its feeding grounds there. Try to learn every detail by heart when tracking it. Thank you so much, but do you really think I can do this? Alwyn, the only way to find out is taking a leap of faith and trying it. I know you can. Your future depends on it. You are right. I can do it. I will do it. Today. I have held myself back long enough. I will never forget about all the favors you did for me. But from now on, I'm relying only on myself. I will hear about Alwyn the Hunter one day, no doubt. Take care of yourself. I will. Farewell, and here, take these. I won't need them anymore. Take care, Alwyn. Got an iron hoe and an iron scythe. Nice. Did that raise my dynasty rep? Yes. I just need to do one quest. That's it. And I will have enough rep to get another person. Alright, I'm looking for a snowman. You go, Alwyn. I believe in you, Alwyn. Snowman, hello. Hello, I see you. Ooh, fur boots that I can sell. Okay, any more snowmen around? Hello, goose. I was hoping to find another snowman. There one up here? No. There it is. Alright. It is time to head towards the last quest I need to do. How many sticks do I have? 30. Cool. I'm gonna camp up here and then I'm gonna go get my horse. Make a campfire. Do I have any meat? Nope. Let's sleep the next day. And off to Hornica. And the last quest of the season. Please let it not be hunting wolves. Okay. Time to get a horsey, a horsey. Or C. Or two. Definitely don't have enough money for three. But I could get two. still going the right way. Hello, Moosies. Hello, Wizent. Hello, wolf. I would kind of rather leave the wolves alone. Just because I might get a quest that needs me to hunt them. And if I get one, it would be a lot easier to find them if I hadn't already killed them. Zerika is that way. Oh dear. Literally. Good lord, there's a lot of deer here. Foxes and badgers. Almost to town, which means we're probably safe. Quest.
Newcomer, hello there.
Can I help you with something? Gather resources. Okay. 21 logs and 15 stones. Well, that's easy. However, before I do that, I have a little errand over here. $4,200. Look at him. Is it Appaloosa, see, I could buy an adult. I think I would rather buy two. Wait, escape. Stable? Manage assignment. There you go. And you are also going to go there. I just bought two horses. Now I just gotta finish this quest. I need some logs. This tree didn't fall down. Okay, so I need few more logs and some stones. And let's go drop some of these off. Drop these off to what's his name? Okay, let's go get some more stuff for him. Do 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 do. I have 7. I need to go find some stones after this, but I don't want to carry them around with me. So you. Alright. I need to get more stones. Okay, I just need 8 stones, and I think there's them here. Well, hello. I have 8 stones. That's exactly how many I need. Do 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 do. And complete. Okay. That should mean I have enough Dynasty Rep to hire one more person. Let me go see. Oh.
How are you?
Show me your wares.
Best goods in the valley.
Let's buy a perfume for my wife. I can certainly afford it. Oh wait, selling stuff. Okay. Sell those. Sell those. Don't need that. Don't need those. The other stuff I might actually keep. Except for this. What do I need a throwing stone for? Oh wait, I can sell a whole bunch of those. Okay.
Goodbye!
Farewell. Let me go see. Is this... are these people good? Or is this person good? No. Alright. Could I get this? No. Inventory. Let's get something to eat. Head to Jezerica. I think I should. Alright. We're heading home to see our horses. And hopefully we won't see any bears along the way. Or bandits. Because that would be unfortunate. Nothing there. Happy affiliate! Thank you, Cece! It's actually the 23rd. I will be celebrating with a 12-hour stream on the 28th, and it's going to be a lot of fun, so I hope you show up, and thank you very much for the congratulations. It doesn't seem like it's been that long, I'll be quite honest. It's just been a lot of fun. I am heading back to our hometown to see the horses that I just bought. And yes, I just bought horses. Baby horses, but horses. I got both a girl and a boy horse. So I can't wait to see how cute they are in their little barn. Which is why I'm hurrying. I really want to go see them. I don't want to check Jezerica before. Okay, which way do I go? Not that way. Wait. Is there a road that goes that way? It looks like there is. Please tell me it doesn't have bears. I would really be happy if it didn't have bears this way. I don't really need planks. Alright. The axe I will certainly take, though. Okay, let's see. How easy is this quest, number one? And number two, are any of these people appropriate to work in our city? You, what do you need?
Be welcomed, stranger.
I'm close. No. That's too difficult. People's sitting down here. Hold on, let me take your snowman's nose. Fishing spear? Well, that's appropriate. Okay, you're no good. How about you? You are awesome.
Hello.
And you're only 18. Sweet. Okay. Who do I have living where? That's Alice. And he's 25. Alright. Open details. Empty slot. Who is missing a home? You. Escape. Alright, time to head home. Let's go see the horsies. Hey, Alex. Come here. Yeah, you'll want to see this, though. I'm almost there. I just have to run over this hill. Guess what I just got? See this cute little barn up here? I'm playing Medieval Dynasty. But guess what I just bought? Look.
The baby.
And here's his girlfriend.
Oh, we both posted it on our Instagram stories, Facebook, and Snapchat because everyone needed to see the little baby for a happy holiday. To everyone on my friends, they can't call her a little sausage.
Look how cute, though. I have no idea how long it's going to take them to grow up so I can ride them. But eventually. They're adorable. That's exactly what I thought. So, we now have horses, officially. And technology? Building. I want to buy wooden fence. Wooden gate, and being able to do that. Yeah, that's good. Eventually, I want to do this. I don't know if I have enough money yet. 10? How much do I have? I do have enough to make a palisade. Nice. So, fences, wooden fence, we go here, we're gonna make a fence for the horsies. Alright, let's go this way. And make Wait. I want to make gate first. Right here. Then fence. And fence go this way. Don't know how far I went over there, and how far I want to go this way. How about here? I'll go this way. Sure, I like that particular fence angle. We're gonna go here. There we go. And it's gonna be a while before I have enough planks for that, but we're gonna work on it. Little baby. Zachy, look what I got. Mm-hmm. So cute. So freaking cute. Alright. So we got the horse. Got a whole bunch of people working for us now. Yeah, baby horsies. Carrots are all planted. Oh yeah, that's right. 8. I also have the rest of my apple seeds, so I can put up the rest of my orchard. Okay, then let's also switch hot plants. Really? Dude, that is so cool that we have baby horses. I just need to get planks and work on that fence. Let's see, what time is it though? It's almost 10. I think it's probably a good time to call this one. Let me get something to drink in my character. Maybe some food. Oh, this is so cool. I love my little town. Let's go hang out with my people. Wife is in the house with the baby because it's freezing outside. Where is she? Yep, there she is. Yeah, and there's the baby.
How is life treating you?
Let's ask how the peasants require more crafting materials. Nice. Let's see. We have no debt to pay, thankfully. Yep. Small talk. How's your day going? Back. Be well.
Goodbye.
The This is so cool. I am super happy about this whole thing. Let's see. Where are we on a technology standpoint? We're getting really close to the mine. Herbalist Hut 2 is next for that one. Wow, we're already almost to sheep? That's super. Production tech. We're getting close to market stall. There's a long way to go from there. Did you just sit on your toy? Doggy is like really upset about it. She just sat on her toy. And she's like, I don't even know what I did. But now she's complaining. So, let me go back. Let me save first. Save game. Streamy. Overwrite. Yes. Then I want this one. Overwrite. Stream. Day 11. Yes. Nice. And I'm gonna quit the game, go back to chatting, and we're gonna find somebody to raid. Because that was a good bit of stuff to do, and if a certain somebody is online, I know who I'm raiding. Because that's my current favorite place to hang out. I will be honest. Yeah, he's still raiding. Or he's still playing. And he's playing a game that I just bought. So we're going to go say hi. Yeah, we're going to definitely go say hi. So, I hope you guys had as much fun as I did. It was a nice, chill evening, which is just what I needed after taking care of a toddler this afternoon, which was kind of scary. But, you know, it all worked out. And let's do that. I'm going to throw my raid message up there. And if you're hanging out, please feel free to copy that and paste it when we get over there. My socials are up there. Discord and Twitter are the best ways to keep in touch with me. That way you know when I'm going to be going live. I will be on tomorrow at about 1. And as far as I know, there's nothing to get in the way of that. So, it should be nice and easy tomorrow. Have a nice stream. And we'll wish Bruges a happy birthday tomorrow because his birthday's tomorrow and my affiliate anniversary. So, we're going to have a good time. We're going to go say hi to Rain. I hope everybody has a wonderful rest of the evening. Take care.
Always count on me.
On that note, I don't want to take up any more of your time.